our shanty is Elevator Shanty, and when they walk up to the project, there will be it will look like a lobby. Get in the elevator with some other people and push a button and pick floor. But a big part of it is not the destination. It's more the experience of what happens while you're on this elevator with some strangers. And some rides may be completely normal, and some rides might break down. Something crazy might happen. There might be a party inside. You never know what you're gonna get. When you go in an elevator, you don't ask, what do I do in an elevator? You push a button, you hang out, you wait to go somewhere. So we kind of liked the idea that it was a experience that people sort of understood, but then we could kind of take that and make it different and unique. It was so much fun seeing all the different shanties and how each one had something different going on. And I can talk to people in other states who don't have frozen lakes in the winter, and they're like, what? You're out in the middle of a lake? That's crazy. And so like right now I'm in my own little shanty world, but there's all these other ones that are doing the same thing. And then once we get out there, we get to like interact with each other and see what they're doing. And I don't know, that's one of the funnest things too.